Let's continue with the immortals, shall we? As I try to figure out what to do here. So what does that ring do that I picked up? Shatter ring. Shatter damage. Okay, I guess this has to do with my shield shattering.
Much better game, buddy.
Well, I'd have to agree. Certainly is responsive. And it's pretty. I'll give it that. Holy crap, this game is pretty. So, what is it? What happens if I turn on the frame generation? What does that do? I can't tell that it's doing anything. I mean, it looks better without it.
A patrol? What are they doing out here?
Show me the money. I mean, I hope this isn't like builds, but I can like max out everything. Hang on. I think there's somebody at my door. All right. Okay, we got that. So how? That's my spell color? Oh. Ow, these fuckers hurt. What is that thing? Oh, I bet the end of the mission is to do the forge. And then you teleport back using the teleport, that gate. What do we got here? Red essence. I still don't know how to use the power thing. You know, I don't understand. Maybe that's for the shield? Nope. Alright. I was pressing and holding square like it wanted me to. I didn't do a double jump. Oh my goodness. And of course I scared Mr. Peters when I was, when Miss Maple Bacon was running around out there. There we go. It's the map is getting bigger and I'm not getting any closer back to this. Is this something I'm gonna get free reign to come back to? I'm not really explaining that. See you. Freeze is beefy. Okay. I still don't understand what the mana crystals are for. Which way am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go that way. Sender ring. What does the sender ring do? Blast wave damage, okay.
Gate's closed. It needs power.
Oh, so you have to hit it with the right. I don't have any point. Do I have any point ascension points? I mean, shit, I don't know. Sharpshooter. Increase critical strike damage of all blue signal strike by 10%. Piercer. Reduce cooldown of lash. Homing strikes. I still don't know how to shatter works. Oh, I don't have anything. Okay.
A spell altar.
These ancient Aristian monuments can be found scattered across Avium. If you're a magnet, so you can walk right up to one. Sometimes they'll give you spells, equipment for free. Even while okay.
I don't think I have a spell for that.
Oh, cool. Treasure the rings on my hand. Neat. Confused what just happened. Okay, so what? Oh shit, that's what they're talking about. Oh god damn it. What's that? Okay, so what if I have you one? Okay, that's my shield. What did I just do? All right. Oh, okay, we're timed. All right. Maybe I have to get the power for that lash. Because it certainly seems like you have to get certain powers.
Sir, your Sharnian airship wearing order of masks colors just flew over my location. Going to check it out.
Negative. I need you back here. We know it's headed in the same direction anyway.
It's not bearing for the front at all, sir. They seem interested in some kind of temple way out here.
An Order Magnus is beyond you, Jack.
Debatable.
Got cake.
Sir, it's the hand.
You're sure?
Okay, then. Definitely sure. This just got very important, sir.
Agreed. You're clear for recon only. Follow, but do not engage. Find out what the hand is looking for.
Kirkin.
Oh, we're getting engaged because that's just the way these games are.
Maybe engage a little.
Why can't I dodge?
down that hole.
So see, you've got to be able to come back later because, man, this game, holy shit, it's intense. It sure is pretty, though. I'll give it that. I don't get what these, what do these mean? Oh, that's just mana crystals, okay. This is wild. It didn't time, thank goodness. Yet. Pain song? Is it engraved in stone? Oh, okay. No, some poem thing. Ascension 2? So how do I know if I have a gear talent or not? I mean, okay. Okay, I got one more point. Increased ring strength 10%. Passive regenerate 1 segment of fury mana? Ooh. Sounds pretty cool. No shit. Okay, I see red. Okay, that's the two reds, and we got a blue over here. But I need to know how do I get the. Oh, like that. Okay. A crazy ass story that I'm having a hard time following, but all right. What is that?
Beyond me, huh?
You big dummy. She's like, get wrecked, nerd.
Fine.
Ah, who did that? Whoa, whoa.
Okay, how do I get out of here?
Well, how do you think? I mean, of course you're going to have to fight that person or that thing, whatever that was. The hand. How do I get out of here? Wait, how do I get up there? Hold up. What is this? Vasas Los? Limpets? It's like a grenade. Limpets are slow. Limpet spells allows me to slow down enemies, actually affecting time itself. Useful for. Okay. How? Oh, okay. I see. I think. Nope, not. Well, how do I use limpets? Oh, up, down. Oh, I get it. I get it again, I think. Press L2 to cast them. Let me slow down. Okay. Oh, okay.
Rabbited with some kind of artifact. Aristan, by the look of it. I couldn't stop her.
Understood. Get back to the front as fast as you can. We've got soldiers pinned down by that howler near the West Passage Gate.
I'm on my way.
The music got real cool. Wait. No. Shroud fans have a limited magical intellect. They can often read situation. Modern times, shroud fan. Okay. Well, how do you open the blue shields? And can I come back? I really hope I can come back. Cause I don't like leaving shit behind. No, not that. Okay. So when they get up close, I need to do... I need to do Y, or this. R1X. Hello. Ow, wait, how did you teleport? Bitch. Huh? Oh, well, let me, it won't let, it literally won't let you land on it. Okay. I see if there's anything up there. I can't tell. That was an awful lot of health. Destroy the enemy forces. All right.